reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone, all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. No trophy, no flowers, no flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel-shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade.
All right. Yep.
Welcome to the adventure. Here we are, Aprodive. 73. And we've been traveling like 30 minutes now from since we left the city. And this place has got nice chicken. And what I'm holding right now, I'm gonna eat is chicken. And the chicken is chicken. So what we're gonna do here, we're gonna head out from here. It takes another hour to get to the mountain. This is our group and this is my chicken and I'm gonna eat my chicken. So today it's all about chicken.
Running straight out the door, you're caught between a rock and something hurting at the core. You jumped a wire and you headed down on old Montgomery Lane. You were halfway home to heaven, child, when you heard a voice again. She said, "Whoa, whiskey, make close. Even cross a distant sea, yeah, child, will now. One more thing, oh yeah, before I go away. Don't you forget to miss me. Don't you forget to miss me." She said she gonna make it back, well it could be any day. It's not so much the waiting as not knowing what to say. Yeah, trouble came to tear him down and laid his plans to waste. Thoughts of her keep coming strong, it's a feeling he can taste. She said, whoa, whiskey, me close. Even cross a distant sea, yeah, child, will now. One more thing, oh yeah, before I go, will now. Don't you forget to miss me. Don't you forget to miss me. He sent her words as sweet as wine and stars on
full moon. Hey guys, this is Avalanche. We have a fire over here. It can be awesome. Woo! Stay tuned.
And that day drew near when they would meet. She rose 2 hours for dawn. Tried so hard, oh, not to cry, but now the tears had come. She said, oh, whiskey, me close.
Thank you.
barrier of the light inside of you. Glows green in the pitch black night, night, night. Can't tell anyone, anyone is hurting you. So hold it in, cover up, pull up your sheets, your sheets. A torpedo cruising in the ocean, and soon it's due. So I got to sit up, 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 for my heart to come down, down.